get to meet a bunch of new people and have a bunch of new experiences.
It's a perfect mixture of like fun and learning.
Flying the plane itself, that is pretty much the highlight of the week.
The kids that I met are also really excited about a lot of these fields.
The summer youth programs are a chance for students to meet other participants that have common interests. They get to discover new careers, find potential career paths, get their hands dirty, actually learning and exploring in labs and out in the field.
It's an extra kind of circuit board that we added so we can program it ourselves.
They get to meet people from all over the world that might have common interests and make new friends, as well as getting a chance to discover our campus and our area. It's a college-like atmosphere, so it makes college a little bit less scary for them.
They made a filter out of sand, leaves, whatever they thought is gonna work.
This is our egg. His name is Sheldon. He's kind of taped in there.
Not only are they meeting new people and having a great time while they're here, but some of them are even figuring out what their future may hold as far as engineering or other career paths.
I think we can get another sliver off without this actually falling off.
Getting out here and testing things out for yourself.
Chance to meet new friends.
You're with like-minded people. It's easier to make friends.
Exciting.
Fun. New. Epic.
It's like you snuggled up with a nice blanket, and that's what the college atmosphere here is like.
What are your kids doing this summer? Try Michigan Tech Summer Youth Programs, where youth meets their future and discovers their passion.